Alright, so what the heck was I doing again? Friendship. Yeah, that's not what I was looking for. Okay, Rich Mars Hideout. Hideout. Good god, I can't speak either. Okay, yeah, because we just defeated Richamaru on the bridge. Okay. Whoa. Right. Okay. Alright, let's go inside. Go deep into his hideout. Yep. There's no telling what's gonna be inside. Go check every corner and crevice. Oh god, why can I not change the camera? Jesus. Yeah, there we go. Just raiding his stash. Like I'm literally just reading his stash of food and stuff. And ink. Oh god, this camera! Let me out! I'm really upset that I cannot change the camera at all. Frickin' Donzo. It's correct. You will crush the current human leaf and construct a new one in its place.
Sai, doesn't it bother you to be helping with this?
Not really. It is my mission after all.
Why you?
All right. That's enough talking, I think. I can't let you beyond this point. Orochimaru's orders. Because Sasuke is over there.
Yeah, okay. Boy, I'm gonna whoop that ass. I mean, if you all just bum rushed him, you would have gotten the Sasuke a lot faster. Just saying. Wait,
see something here. Okay, got ramen. Defense. Oh, that's the super paper ball. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna remember how to fight. Okay, that's it. Oh god, which one is it? I honestly can't remember which one it was. There's meat block. Okay, it was that one. Okay. Whoops. Oh, I don't have any chakra. That's why I'm not speeding forward. Kick you in the face!
You're telling me that's where your power comes from.
The mission is to save Sasuke.
Good luck with that.
I wouldn't bother if I were you.
What?
When I was brought here, I met Sasuke. Even though Sakura told me you think of Sasuke as a brother, Sasuke told me that he doesn't care about you. So why?
Well, well. You lost pretty quickly.
Oh, great.
Come to Yakshi.
You don't appear to have betrayed us. I'll forgive you.
Why, you?
Look at your face. Glaring at me won't solve anything.
Shut up! You hadn't been eyeing Sasuke in the first place. He'd never have come here.
You see, you're passing the blame. In the end, he did come here. You still can't understand that? Well, you never were all that bright.
Give Sasuke back!
It's not as simple as giving him back, really. You're way off here. Sasuke came to us of his own accord. Can't you just accept the truth?
Yeah.
All right. That's enough idle chat. Why don't you return Sai to us now?
I mean, he's only standing right behind you, Kawato. He's not really going anywhere.
No way!
Naruto, you seem ready to fight me, but the last battle took a lot out of you. Do you really think you can beat me?
Homeboy, I will whoop that ass.
Why don't I teach you a little lesson?
Just try it! Go!
Naruto, you missed with all that wood. How? Get down there. Boy, oh boy.
I never imagined you'd do so well.
Because you a bitch.
Now stay out of our way!
Your way, huh? Especially...
What?
People change. Sasuke is no longer the boy you knew long ago. Chase dreams and ideals all you like. Sometimes, it doesn't do any good. Sasuke can't hear you anymore. He'll never return to you. Never.
No matter what anyone says, he's my friend. That bond took a lot of work. So I'm gonna protect him. End of story!
You really are an idiot. You have a bond? So what? Even if you do.
If there is a bond, they'll get him back for sure. Isn't that right, Naruto?
Yeah.
Sai, what are you saying?
There's a reason why Naruto and Sakura are following Sasuke with such fervor. They're desperate not to sever their bond with Sasuke. They're trying to keep that connection. I can't say I know what it means, but... I want to see this bond that they're trying to reel in.
Sai.
So I won't let you interfere. Not anymore.
So in the end, you fall on their side, huh? I thought you might be useful, but it looks like I was wrong. Well, never mind. Either way, I know how this will end. Go on. Go waste your energy persuading Sasuke. Go away.
Naruto, about what Kabuto said.
Whatever he said, it doesn't change what we have to do. We're taking Sasuke back.
Yeah.
But Sai, you...
I don't really understand why I chose what I did, but I thought if I stayed with you, I'd discover something.
Okay, Captain Yamato. Now, we just have to get Sasuke back.
Yeah, okay.
All right, Team 7.
I mean, even... Even if they did get Sasuke back in the first place, he's still technically a traitor. He'd still end up technically in a prison if they even grabbed him.
Sasuke must be just up ahead.
So close.
Okay, let's go, guys!
Friggin' weird. What's up, duck butt?
Boys, finally, we found you, Sasuke. Sasuke.
What are you doing all the way out here?
We came to bring you back.
Sorry, but you can't refuse. We'll drag you.
Yamato, you talking a lot of shit, homie, for somebody who don't know who the hell Sasuke really is.
I was wondering where Kakashi was. So you're here in his place. And is he my stand-in?
Cool.
I want to see the bond between you and Naruto.
A bond? Misguided as ever. this world will only lead you astray. It weakens one's ambition. You see, I have a different bond now. Between my older brother and me, it's the bond of hatred. I severed my bonds with you on that day 3 years ago.
Severed your bonds? Quit talking crazy. No matter how hard you deny it, I can feel the bond between us. It's not severed. 3 years ago, and right this very second, you and I are connected. Our bond, the bond I finally found with you, it's not something you can cut loose so easily.
I can't turn back. If that's how it is, I'll just have to sever that bond.
I mean, you claim you did, and apparently it didn't work out so well.
That's the way he's gonna be. We'll just have to take him by force. I'm taking you home, no matter what.
You won't be able to put a scratch on me.
Oh, I can't substitute because of... Okay. Oh boy, it's one of these. Eeny, meeny. Miny, moe. Gotcha. Sasuke. Oh boy. Bye. Holy crap. Yeah, ultimate meat shield is more like it. Jesus, Naruto. There we go. Oh, in the face!
Why can't you understand?
Oh, yeah! Goody! We're going back to memories. Woohoo. I forgot about that. In your bed. Damn it. Oh god, there we go with them.
Bullshit again.
Almost hit the wrong one. Boy. Woo! In your face again! You think that cheekbone would be broken by now? Shattered. I mean, he clocked him twice in that cheekbone.
You're still
just a child. Who's talking, bitch? Someone whining like a little baby. Yeah, nah, I'm good. Ah! He technically did a beast bomb in human form. That was kind of neat. Oh yeah, goody. Do I have to do the spinny bit my joysticks. I hope not. What do I have to do? Button smash. Button smash! And I'm going to win this battle. Still look like a chick. Get blown. Takes a whole new term of blow me to a whole new level. Woo! Get wrecked! Chicken shits. Sigh. With that fake ass smile.
Just begun. was no hope for Sasuke. And?
We're not giving up.
The mission failed, technically. But just look at their eyes. As long as there is strength in those eyes, they'll keep fighting. You won't let anything discourage them. Promising kids. Huh. All right. In that case, I'll have you continue to carry out new missions as Team 7. We'll be contacted about your next mission shortly. Until then, I want you all on standby.
Understood.
I'm counting.
Wow, that was only chapter 2. Pretty sure that's telling me where the more cursed dolls are. Yep, which I really don't care.
Come on in.
Yeah. Thanks for your business. I was trying to see if I can, I should be able to. Now I should be able to just bump up friendship. That should help bump up her, what do you call it, her attack power and stuff. I'm not entirely sure with the whole friendship bit. In this one, but I mean, I gotta make his future wifey happy somehow, right? speaking of which, so actually, it should be able to tell me. Nope, or not. Okay, that's cool too. Yeah, I was gonna say, he was kind of stuttering an awful lot there. Oh, yeah, the whole book thing. I mean, considering he was pretty much, like, grew up in a basement of, like, Black Ops Center, I mean... He doesn't know what the hell personality is. Now, I should be able to talk to you too. Why am I not- there we go. Oh, okay, he wants me to give that to her. Okay, cool. I can't get her anything yet. That's right. I should be able to use the stuff I got from Orochimaru's hideout, too. There we go. Wait, hang on. Can I buy this here? Okay. I do want to get more of those. Okay, those are the ointments. Okay, I can't unlock anything. I can sell that. No money.
Thank you very much.
You.
Hey, you doing alright?
Well, nice to meet you. Nice long break. Doing great. So you're the new team member. So I'm Austin. Nice to meet you.
Yes, sir.
I mean, oh, I guess just for him. I was gonna say he has a Rasengan, but I mean, technically that's not his originally. I mean, I mean, she just go help at the hospital. She's a medical nin.
Yeah.
There you are.
Yes, here I am.
Let's hurry up.
Wow, you're really raring to go.
What else is new?
Oh, what do I do first?
First, we check the nature of your chakra.
Which is wind.
The nature of my chakra? What's that?
All chakra has one of five natures: fire, water, earth, wind, or lightning. Well, rather than going into details, let's try this. First, we'll have a light sparring match. I'll check your nature during the fight.
Got it.
All right. No, you don't. No, you absolutely do not. Get out of here, Yamato. Ooh, spooky.
Hey, come on. Let's take a break, all right? Beat from all this walking. If we finish hunting the two tails and everything, no one's gonna care if we rest for a bit. Hey, yo, Kakazoo!
Not give two shits less than an F.
Listen up.
Stonewalling again? Shut up. Say it again. Just be quiet. Follow me. So, where are we headed now?
The land of fire. Apparently, the Nine Tails Jinchuriki is there.
The Nine Tails, huh?
Yeah, right?